I just wanted to testify about our shirt. It says Tetelestai. Back in the Bible times, or just back in the, you know, old days, when they would have debts, you know, and they would pay them off. Like, here, it's paid off, it's done, it's paid in full. And this word is what they would stamp right on their debts. So it means paid in full in Greek. So that's what our shirts mean. I know it's kind of hard to pronounce and hard to read sometimes, but I kind of also want to testify about what happened to us a couple of weeks ago, I think. A couple of us already testified about it, but it was me, Sister Katie, Sister Maddie, Sister Leslie, and Sister Tiffany, all in that little office right there. And, you know, we just kind of started about talking about a little bit about what we were going to do for orientation night and what, you know, what they had on their hearts. And we want to let y'all know we didn't have anything, we didn't correlate anything. So whatever, you know, we don't talk to each other about this kind of stuff. We, you know, they might hear about it or, you know, but we don't get together and say, hey, let's do this together. I feel, you know, we do it by ourselves. Anyway, we just started talking about Jesus, and I don't know if y'all seen the bulletin board back there, but we just started talking about those little details that mean so much, because it's more than just a story. It's not just a story. It's not just a story, and that's how people are teaching it nowadays. It's not like, I mean, when we were just talking about this, and you know, we were, you know, every single one of us were just fighting back tears. We, you know, we didn't want to, you know, we were working on office stuff. We just started talking about this, and I told Leslie, I feel like I'm choking because I can't, like, I just wanted to go pray and, you know, travail and stuff. And I told her that, and we were all feeling the same way. We all felt that stir in our hearts, and the more and more we got in depth of what we were talking about, we just, like, the Spirit just, like, I felt like Jesus was in that room. Like, it was, he made himself so real to us. Like, he was there. Like, and I believe, you know, he's here right now. I believe that. Like, you know, we always talk about his presence is here right now, but we were all on our faces before God. Like, he was right there. We were all on our face at his feet. And that's what we felt. Like, we were, I can tell you I changed my life. I mean, that was just a couple of weeks ago. And I feel like I'm changed. I feel like there's such a burning and a hunger in my heart. And we were just talking about it. We just talked about Jesus. And that's how we know it's not just a story. That's how we know, because we feel that. We feel his love, and we feel what happened, what he did for us. You know, so that we wouldn't have to go through that. You know, we fight the suicidal spirit, we fight depression, we fight anxiety, but we don't even have to. Amen. We don't even have to. Why do we put ourselves through that? Right. There's no room for that. When he paid it all right there on the cross, he took that on him, every single stripe. By his stripes, we are healed. We were healed. And we just felt so changed, and I believe that was just a glimpse of what he's gonna do this week. That was just a glimpse. So y'all be ready. And these young people worked really hard. I just want to thank them. This is probably the easiest year I've ever, you know, had to direct skits and stuff, because they've been just as hungry, because I told them about, you know, what happened, and that's when we just changed the whole skit. Like, we just started adding more stuff, and we give all the glory to our Lord, and y'all just reach out, and the altars are always open during this. I'm just thankful for them. Amen.
then take it back.